3, 2, 1, now.
The indigenously designed and developed missile with a strike range of 1,000 km was test-launched from a specially designed launcher at 10.30 a.m. on Tuesday from the Launch Complex 3 of the ITR near here, an official statement said. The flight test achieved all the mission objectives completely from liftoff till the final splash, boosting the confidence of all scientists associated with the trial, it added. The missile took off in the programmed manner and all critical operations including launch phase, booster deployment, engine start, wing deployment and other operational parameters demonstrated through autonomous waypoint navigation. The guidance, control and navigation system of the missile is configured around the indigenously designed ring laser gyroscope and MEMS-based inertial navigation system along with GPS system. The missile majestically cruised for a total time duration of 50 minutes, achieving the range of 647 kilometers. The missile was tracked with the help of ground-based radars and other parameters were monitored by indigenous telemetry stations developed by DRDO, the statement said. Powered by a solid rocket motor booster, Nirbhay missile with a turbofan engine is guided by a highly advanced inertial navigation system. Capable of carrying 24 kinds of war weapons, the missile is able to target multiple places simultaneously. After the missile achieves designated altitude and velocity, the booster motor is separated and the turbofan engine automatically switches on taking over further propulsion, DRDO sources said.